I'm here at a place called Cutting Edge Preserve. It's in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, right by the airport. It's August 29th and it's a fairly cool night. We've had very good luck up until now with collecting elusive Catocala, the underwood moths. We got Gabe, Larrabee here, applying the moth catcher.
Good, hey, what's up, guys?
There we go.
Very,
very thick. Then we'll be real lucky tonight.
It's really cool, but I think it's not going to really really got further south.
Thirsty for the moth catcher.
Greedy little fella.
Drinking from the river. Let's see if we can lessen that leg a little more. Maybe you can come on my left side a little more so I can get of the moth. There we go. Oh, that's a nice shot now.
What's the sound
check
for now?
Catocala Moths. Catocala Moths. Proboscis is about 3/4 inch long.
Long proboscis.
I wonder if he impresses the ladies with such a long one, eh?
Maybe he does. I wonder what the mating ritual is actually. That would be interesting to find out.
How much more we can lessen that weight? More. More. A little more. Oh, that's perfect. Take it away even a little more. I'll let you know. That's good. Put it back in here. Just a little more. Good. We have basic motors, copper underwings are the ones that are shimmery amongst common motors. Here we have Catocala ilia. And that's the common name and the scientific name.
Very abundant here. And then a wide variety of colors and shades.
Sometimes they vary so much they look like different moths.
Yeah, they've confused me already. Humidity's got to be 87%. lost part of my breath.
What a cutie.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's right up in my face with the zoom.
Can you?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Prehensile tail and all.
It's this time he's not charging me.
He's cautious.
Oh, yeah. I like his ears. Look at his ears.
Yeah.
Wow.
He's got a white tuft on him, eh?
Yeah, he does.
I've never seen
ears like that.
Take the right away once. Oh, now I just see the eye glowing. Okay. There we go. He probably says, do you guys mind? Please. Underway, Catocala River lift off. Where the caterpillar eats birch. amongst other assorted noise. You can see the little eyes glowing. Lots of them. What? Turn the light up. Oh, that's bogus. Yeah, I think that's Muskies. And then Catocala relicta that we saw aboard a medical. Lots of white underwings tonight. Copper underwings amongst common milk.
Milk has got to be 87%.
Oh, he's right up in my face with the Zoom.
It's just time he's not charging me. Here's yours.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's been a white tough down, eh? Oh, now I just see the eye glow.
See the
he's a nice one, man. Underwing, Catocala relicta.
It looks like a temple.